Good evening, everyone. Can I just say thank you very much for coming along and supporting the Herberts and local singer-songwriter Richmond Harding. So can you put your hands together and have a little applause for Richmond.
Thank you very much. I like when Nisha says a little applause.
You can have a big applause later.
Call it
a warm-up applause. Yeah.
How are you all?
Good. Great.
Is this the way they do? How did you all get here? Did you all come by bus? What's that pantomime? Right, I'm going to start. I'm going to do 4 new songs today. So it could go horribly wrong or horribly right. This one's called Shines to Aphrodite.
So I'm
yeah, yeah, Gosh, I think playing the sitar, which was, you know, it's worth a go. I thought it was worth a go. Hell's bells, it made me nervous.
It was good, though.
Thank you very much. You know, you don't learn until you put yourself sort of in trouble, I guess, and then you stretch, as you would say, Miss Gandhi, muscles, don't you? So, I'm going to stretch my muscles again. With this look. I was walking down the bottom of the garden.
I love it.
And I got elves down the bottom of my garden. And gnomes. And you got no gnome to go to, or whatever. Anyway, so this is Nisha's. And it's just an adorable thing. And something that kind of changes the way you approach things. Maybe. We'll see. Anything can happen. Soulless has sold us and sold us out for fools. With stardust, just charred dust, and we've broken all the rules. So what can we do? I just want the truth. With dust and shadows, with a writing on the wall, prepare the gallows for the hangman and the fool. The shadow to drown just about all of you. It's not all about you. The witch stand bewildered. They filled us with their try to control us, stabbed us with their knives. So what can we do? I just want the truth. With dust and shadows, the writing on the wall, prepare the gallows for the hangman and the fool. This shadow deep enough to drown just about all of you. It's not all about you. It's not all about you. It's not all about you. Thank you. Clearly, my fingers are too big. Okay, this is really a new one. That's a new one, they're all new ones, and what do you do? I've got some of the words written down here, so let's give this a go. Oh, I almost forgot the whole thing. You are the one girl that I need. It's true. I love the things you do. You are the one girl. Damn, it's true. The only one girl. You are the one who made me feel dumb. Seduced me with your poison, and you lashed out with your tongue. You made me feel small, and you made me feel dumb. From the way you spun, you and I are crazy cats. We argue about this and that. You are the one, the only one. So now what you gonna do about that? You and I are crazy cats. We chatter about this and that. You know, you and I are crazy. Hey, the cat lazy, listening to this and that. You and I are crazy. Cats, we can't lazy. What you gonna do about that?
You had it lucky.
Go on, give us a little wave.
Ah, I see. Yeah, my mum. could we have a round of applause for my mum? And we also have Richmond's father here. None of us could exist without our parents, would we? That's just something I've just worked out. Oh, look at that. Speak amongst yourselves. Can anyone do card tricks? Your card, madam, is the nine of hearts. Things are never as they seem. You think, well, how can this happen? I think it just, stages get very hot. So this one's called I've Needed You the Thread, and I'm told that I've made a video by Mr. Rob Kelly
and
John at the back. John Stewart for filming tonight.
Could you?
I haven't got my own song, so the more we string this out, the better. Right, this is the last one. Oh my God, can we thank Slim Jim on the sound as well? Slim Jim is my favourite sound engineer. Yeah. And I will secret message him later. He doesn't want me to say, he didn't want me posting on his wall.
We have to give credit to the crew as well, the people behind the scenes.
What's happening?
As well.
Thank you. you very much. That's it for me.